Listen, if you're of a certain age, you know that when that 80s saxophone hits, it's love and romance.
Well, guys, as we all know, it is the month of love, with Valentine's Day just around the corner. And I'm just here to share with you 5 of my favorite rom-coms that you can watch with your beloved on Valentine's Day, or before Valentine's Day, or after Valentine's Day, or any day of the year. So, here they are. First up, we have Hitch. Oh my word, I love this movie. It has everything. Comedy, romance, a dope soundtrack, a slap.
Get out.
Will Smith plays date doctor Alex Hitch Hitchens, who advises men on how to get dates with the women of their dreams. He's successful until he has to coach clumsy Albert Brenneman while he's busy falling in love with gorgeous but guarded Sarah Milas, played by Eva Mendes. Oh, this movie is so much fun. Highly recommend it. Next, Kate and Leopold. Starring my favorite Australian, Australia's finest export, Hugh Jackman, and the queen of rom-coms. Well, she kind of was the queen in the 90s, Meg Ryan. I love this movie. Also funny, romantic, with some time travel thrown in there. Ah, it's a firm favorite. So, Hugh Jackman plays an English duke from 1876 who travels through time to the 21st century, where he falls in love with ad executive Kate, played by Meg Ryan. Hugh plays the perfect gentleman. Charming, sweet, witty, gorgeous darling. Oh, my man's is fine, okay? Debbie Lee Furness, Mrs. Jackman, respectfully, your husband is very handsome and we appreciate him very much. Yes. Wonderful rom-com. Then we have My Best Friend's Wedding. I don't just love this movie for what it is. I love the memories attached to it. So it stars Julia Roberts, Cameron Diaz, Dermot Mulroney, and Rupert Everett. Julianne and Michael made a promise to each other that if they turned 28 and were still single, they would marry each other. Days before Julianne's 28th birthday, Michael calls her up and is on some, "I'm engaged!" And she's like, "Ah!" She then catches feelings for Michael and decides that she is going to try and stop the wedding. Drama and hilarity ensue. I've watched this movie so many times, but my favorite time has to be when our high school choir was on tour. And we played the movie on the tour bus for all of us to watch. Ah, was everyone not on some, "I'll say a little prayer for you." Good times. Next, My Big Fat Greek Wedding. What a joy this movie is to watch. And I love how, as much as it's about a Greek family planning a wedding, I felt like it could have been My Big Fat Zulu Wedding, only different. But similar? So, Tula Potokolos, played by Nia Vardalos, is a single Greek-American woman from a large, close-knit Greek family. She falls in love with a non-Greek, Ian, played by John Corbett, much to her father's disapproval, because he's not a nice Greek boy. Tula and Ian then decide to get married, and her father has to accept Ian, and she has to come to terms with her Greek heritage. Wonderful film. Funny, sweet, just a great watch. Then last, but certainly not the least, this one was actually part of my Christmas movie list because it's set around Christmas time, but it's a rom-com and I just could not leave it out. While You Were Sleeping. Lucy, played by Sandra Bullock, has a crush on a guy played by Peter Gallagher, but then ends up falling in love with crush's brother, played by Bill Pullman. This movie is just one hilarious misunderstanding after another. So much fun to watch. My favorite character, look out for him, Joe Jr. Yo! He makes the movie. He just adds that spice and it's just so fun to watch. Love it. And those are my favorite 5 rom-coms. Enjoy!